Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Center once again. Today we have a load of cheese here in Burlington, Colorado, and we are going to be headed to Pueblo, Colorado, with this Peterbilt 352 cab over here pulling a Prime Incorporated reefer trailer. So we have a Cat C15 in here. We're gonna go fire it up.
Please proceed to the highlighted route.
And we're gonna get going down the Pueblo. Let's get to it. All right. Let's get out of here. These mirrors are a little bad, but that's all right. We can still see out of them. Let me show you real quick. We're pretty long too, so you're gonna take extra wide turns. I do have a spot mirror, it's just down there. You can't really see it. This is a super nice truck. I really like it. Cab overs. I don't know, I just really like them. I mean, my favorite truck is a 379, but cab overs are pretty good too. I like them. Trains. We can't get super close, but come on. There you go. I'm gonna say they're gonna let me go. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. And we're stuck again up the curve. It's fine. We have to make a left turn up here. Let's go around like this. It's nice not having that hood to worry about. You can do stuff like this. Although it's not good to do stuff like this, but if you really have to, you can. thing is with a cab over, when you go to the sleeper, you have to climb over this to actually get to the sleeper. Now with this cab over here, you have like a legacy sleeper, like those long ones, and like it's pretty big back there, and then you just have to go bed up there for it. It's actually kind of nice.
Turn left.
There we go. From this tree and everything. like me, but like I've been in cab overs and stuff, but I feel like cab overs, they sit the highest for some reason. I just feel like they're the highest out of all trucks. They sit the highest. Or when you're in the cab, you're the highest. I'm pretty sure that's actually true. It's pretty tall and then, you know, you're way up there. It is kind of tricky to get in and out these things. That's why you have those little bars there. But still.
Thank you.
through California, because they just redid California, and I drove through it last night, and it looks pretty nice, so and I wasn't making a video, because I forgot that they redid it, and then, so I started driving it, and then I realized they redid California. Okay, you're just slamming on the brakes, huh? No, oh, just to get over, that's so stupid.
And then turn left.
Oh, well, that's not cool.
Turn left.
Right. Oh. Oh, wait. There's our green. Let's go. Let's get out of this place, to Walmart, drop off this load.
Keep to the right, and then turn right.
What's going on over here?
Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Down.
And we're just gonna sit here until they tell us what dog we have to back it to. Well, that's gonna be this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care.